Welcome to Tech Hacks. In this video, all your doubts related to Jio's GigaFiber will be answered. Like, are you eligible to get it for free? What will be the speed of internet, its pricing and launch? So stay tuned. And all the results I'm going to share with you is from my friends who are working on Jio's GigaFiber in Pune. So let's start. What is GigaFiber? It is Jio's broadband internet service, which will use optical fiber for data transmission at very high speeds. Optical fiber are the fastest transporting medium up to now. This is the speed of Jio's GigaFiber. It can reach 600 Mbps of maximum downloading speed according to a plan. In this test, it has latency of 16 meters second, which is very low. This means you will quickly connect to the server near you and it will take less time connecting you to the website. It has downloading speed of 409 Mbps and uploading speed of 178 Mbps. This is quite fast internet speed. It is going to be the fastest internet service provider in India. It is working in Pune city on trial mode, and before its official launch, some MNCs and big companies are already using Jio's ultra-fast 4G internet. Coming to its launch date, officially no launch date has been finalized, but it will be launched in some phases. This is I can say because covering all big cities at once will take time. But before that, it will cover some big cities, state's capital and metropolitan cities like Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kolkata, etc. As cost of laying this network is very high and it will take some 2-3 months to complete its functioning. Then it has to run some trials to get 4G tags from government and prove its efficiency. So it will be launched somewhere around August or September 2017. Can you get it for free like Jio's welcome offer? It is officially said, like Jio's welcome offer, it will be made free for 3 months for trial. But it will not be completely free. First you have to buy modem, Wi-Fi router, first time subscription fee and security fees. Then it will be free for 3 months. And for pricing, I'll make another video because I have some information. As soon as possible I get full information, I'll share with you. So make sure you subscribe my channel and thank you for watching this video and like this video if you like my work. And share this video with your friends, family on Facebook, WhatsApp, any means you want. Thank you for watching this video and hit the like button. And don't forget to comment down below what you'll expect from Jio's GigaFiber in your city. Thank you for watching this video.